I'm here in downtown Los Angeles. I just came back from a press conference with boxers. Let me tell you, Adrian Broner was in the house. The fans here in California, they were going crazy when they saw him. He's a star. He's arrived. Check out the reaction when Adrian Broner walks around in LA.
Hey, he gotta eat.
Oh my gosh.
Where's your brush, Adrian?
Bro, I gotta get a sandwich in you, bro.
That's what happens when you're a superstar, right?
It's alright.
The fans always attack him like that?
So fast.
Did you know that Adrian Broner is this popular?
Yeah, of course I knew.
Hell yeah.
Everybody loves Adrian.
Midwest.
He's putting in work,
that's
too.
He was the best fighter, Midwest.
You sound like Roger Mayweather.
Midwest does produce the best fighters.
You know.
But Las Vegas is the capital of boxing. Los Angeles is slowly becoming one of the hot spots. The IE is going to be on the mat when Berto fights Guerrero.
Future champion, right?
Yeah. Well, we want to thank you for coming, David Busters. Thank you so much. ATT Corona, Golden Boy Boxing.
This happened everywhere with Adrian Broner.
All you fans, 95 today. Thank you so much for coming out. Make sure you come out tomorrow. Get your tickets. Robert, the Gold Guerrero, defends his welterweight championship against Andre Berto.
Well, there you have it, Adrian Broner. The star is here. Stay tuned. This guy's going to take over boxing. For USNewsReport.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.